just doesn't seem to be getting any better.
SpongeBob, hurry! Squidward's in more trouble than a chili relleno in a pan of grease. We have to help!
You're right, Sandy. But if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert! What should we do?
Well, we better figure something out, and pronto!
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob. But it's time to stop yapping and get to it!
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride! Great Barrier Reef! Oh! That was a doozy! SpongeBob unfrozen! Go see Doe and around you go!
for saving me, guys. I never thought I'd say this, SpongeBob, but I owe you big time.
Thanks, Sandy. We'd still be popsicles if it wasn't for her.
Aw, shucks. You fellers are gonna make me blush.
I think I have fudge in my pants. I'm sorry, Plankton. The Chum Bucket Lab is locked up tight. I don't know if I'll ever get enough golden spatulas to get in.
Yes, it's the Chum Bucket Security System. I designed it myself. It makes me so proud. It was meant to keep out the hateful throngs of the unwashed. Unfortunately, I never figured I'd be on this side of it.
So what are you gonna do, Plankton?
We, of course, meaning you, we're gonna have to go out there and get those golden spatulas, or I'll never get back into the Chum Bucket to regain control of my robots.
What was that?
I said, will I ever get back into the Chum Bucket to stain all my pots? Yes.
Something's fishy here. What's wrong, Mr. Krabs? You don't look so good.
You gotta help me, boy. The Krusty Krab's been overrun by a bunch of them hoodlum robots of yours.
They've booted me out! And worse! They've got hold of me beautiful shiny objects!
See, filing the Krusty Krab? Is there no end to their evil? What are we going to do, Mr. Krabs?
We, meaning you, are going to clear the robots out, get me back me restaurant, and most importantly, rescue me money!
Most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Go. Let's go. Chum.
You had me worried there for a bit, boy. Worried for me money, of course. Here, take this as a reward.
Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts. Yeah.
Museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
What do you want all that?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Pop.
Faster.
boy. Are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free?
Hit. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir!
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy.
Thank you.
just met the Sponginator.
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Long walk, aren't you?
Wow.
The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful. Say hello to my little bubble friend.
to bring Sandy to me for this next job.
Plankton, you best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, Vermit. You okay? You look kind of green.
Fire the lasers! It hurts so much to be helpful! Need hatred soon!
Thank you.
crabs. What are you doing?
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago. But I think it fell down this slide.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula!
Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange, glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen. And here's your reward.
Well, what do you know? You pulled it off. Congratulations, kid. Now, if I could only find my dentures.
Thank you.
step in front of the lasers.
Nice try, Shrimp.
For driving school to start up again after all these robots are gone.
Maybe these robots aren't so bad after all.
It's time for a victory screech.
Yeah.
Hey there, Barnacle Boy.
Say, warn me if that sponge kid comes back again, okay?
Nice job, SpongeBob! That was some fancy sliding!
Thanks. I guess all that pant wax I bought is finally paid off!
Nice job,
Thanks. I guess all that pant wax I bought is finally paid off!
Thank you. Thank you.
and better make good use of all these.